Listen up, here's a story about a little guy that lives in a